Now here is the glacier. We're as far as we can go up this fjord. The water ends here and the glacier starts right there. Here are pieces of the glacier that have dropped off, have calved off, I should say, I guess. It shows that blue color of it.
It could be the older it is, the bluer it is.
This
it also
is an
could
iceberg
be
right here.
In some of these places that simply, especially where you get a line of.
There is the end of the Sawyer Glacier.
You hear a tiny little crack, and within a split second, it's gone. The whole thing.
There are
shattered.
Two zodiacs between us and the end of the glacier.
Or it turns over if a piece, if it is, and a piece breaks off of one side and upsets the balance, the whole thing would flip 180 degrees. That, those blue streaks, the ones that are almost vertical, ice cave there. Yeah, look at the beautiful blue ice on the far right there. Yeah, you could.
Ice hole.
Close to the end of the Sawyer Glacier.
You've got binoculars, you can scan straight ahead of us. Closer to the glacier face, you can see seals on the ice. This goes way back into what's called the Stikine ice field. I don't know exactly how far, but a long way back.